Portuguese. My name is Carolina. I teach a lot of vinyasa flow classes, and today I'm going to take you through a really light flow, a lot of joint mobilizations. This is something you can do before a harder flow, or when you get up in the morning, or before you're going to go to sleep. So let's just start standing. Bring your feet hips width apart, hands down at your sides, shoulders roll down and back, head stacked on top of the spine. Just take a moment to ground yourself in your surface, in your mat, in the floor. Feel your toes and the balls of your feet down into the ground, your heels down into the ground. Notice how your breath lifts the chest space, lifts the shoulders up and down. Just slight, gentle movements in the body. Noticing how this is a movement that's reacting to your breath, and it's something that you can't control. You just have to let it happen, let it flow. Take three more deep breaths in and out. Continue to lift the top of the head up and the feet down into the floor. And then slowly blink open your eyes. Move the hands, move the fingers, move the toes. Ground the feet back down into the floor, into your mat. We're gonna drop the chin down to the chest. And then as you inhale, lift the gaze, open the front, exhaling back down. One more time, inhaling, lift the gaze, chin comes up. And last time, exhaling, chin down to the chest, and start taking a head roll to the right. Length down each side of the neck, the front and the back. Working out all those kinks that have maybe happened during your sleep or during the day. Finishing that circle and then going in the opposite direction. Again, taking your time with each circle. And then finishing that circle, head stacks on top of the spine, hands come to the shoulders. We're going to bring the elbows in and then bring the elbows up and make a big circle with the elbows. Inhaling to bring the elbows up, exhaling as you bring the elbows back, shoulders down. Take that one more time and then take that in the opposite direction. The elbows come out and up and around. Take that two more times. Deep breaths in and out as you take that movement. And then dropping the hands, shake out the arms. Hands come out in front of you, making a fist, taking some wrist rolls here. And then in the same opposite direction, same thing. And shake out the hands, shake out the arms, shake out the shoulders. We're gonna take a deep breath in, reaching the arms up. Exhaling, hands to our center. Again, deep breath in. Exhaling, hands to our center. Third time, deep breath in. Exhaling, hands to our center. Feet are still grounded down, check in. Make sure that your feet are still into the floor, the balls of the feet down, the heels are pressing down. We're gonna inhale the arms up again. This time you're gonna grab onto your right wrist with your left hand and then pull that right arm over to the left side. Inhaling back up to center, switching hands, Right hand grabs the left wrist, pulling over towards your right side, lengthening the left side body, pressing the left foot down into the floor, elongating the left side. Inhaling back up. Letting go of that hand, we're going to drop the left hand down to the side of your body. Looking down at that hand, continue to reach through this right arm. Inhaling, slowly sweep the left arm up to meet the right arm, and you're going to continue that motion, dropping the right arm down to your side. Keep looking down at the right hand. This time the left hand is reaching up. Inhaling the right arm back up. We're going to take that one more time on each side, drop the left arm. Inhaling to reach up through space, drop the right hand down. And inhaling, reaching up through space. Exhaling, forward fold, dropping that over the legs, shake out the head. Grabbing hold of opposite elbows, just let your body sway side to side. Drop the hands down, bend the knees, slowly roll up to standing, drop the tailbone. Roll the shoulders down and back. Inhale the arms up. Exhaling, hands to our center. Awesome. We're going to continue with that movement. So we're going to take a really slow form, kind of like our sun salutation, but we'll take some variations through that. So again, feet grounded down into the floor. Inhaling the arms up. Exhaling, forward fold. Dropping the body with the legs. Shake out the head again. Inhaling, take a halfway lift. Flat back. Hands either to the shins or down on the floor. Exhaling back down. Again, inhaling, halfway lift. Exhaling back down. Bending the knees, slowly rolling up to standing. Inhaling the arms up. Exhaling, hands to our center. Again, inhaling up. Exhaling, forward fold, reaching the tailbone back. Inhaling, halfway lift. Exhaling back down. Inhaling, halfway lift. Exhaling back down. Bending the knees, rolling up to standing. Inhaling the arms up. Exhaling, hands to our center. Inhaling, reaching the arms up. Finding that circular motion, tailbone reaches back. Inhaling, halfway lift. Exhaling, back down. Inhaling, halfway lift. Exhaling, back down. This time we're going to step both feet back, high plank. We're just going to take a rock front to back. Weight comes over the hands, and then back over the toes. Lower belly is engaged. And then finding stillness. We're going to walk the feet back up to the hands. Drop the head. Bend the knees, roll up to standing. Inhaling the arms up. Exhaling, hands to our center. I'm going to repeat that. Inhaling the arms up. Exhaling, forward fold. Inhaling, halfway lift. Exhaling, back down. Inhaling, halfway lift. Exhaling, back down. Walk the hands out to your high plank. Take that rock forward and back. We're going to rock our weight over our hands. Drop the knees down to your mat. Drop the chin and chest down to the floor. Pull the body forward. Inhaling up, cobra. Exhaling, back down. Tuck the toes under. Come back up onto the knees. Pressing back. Downward facing dog. Take a moment here to pedal out the feet. Rising up onto the toes. Other heel reaches down. And then coming back to stillness, we're going to take three deep breaths in and out here. Feel free to close your eyes. And then looking forward, rise up onto the toes, walking the feet up to the hands, bending the knees, slowly rolling up to standing. Inhaling, arms up. Exhaling, hands to our center. Inhaling the arms up. Exhaling, forward fold, reaching the chest forward. Inhaling halfway lift, long back. Exhaling back down. Inhaling halfway lift. Exhaling back down. We're gonna step the right foot back. Low lunge. You're welcome to drop the knee down here. Just take again that rock. Forward and back. Make sure that both legs are coming in together towards each other. So you're working the inner thighs here. And then finding stillness. You're welcome to drop the knee here. Inhaling the arms up. Exhaling, reaching the arms back, opening the chest up. Inhaling the arms back up. Exhaling, hands come back down to frame the foot. Drop the knee here. We're gonna sit back towards the back hip, straighten the front leg. You're welcome to walk the hands back underneath the shoulders. Try to find that flat back here just as you did when we were standing. If you can, you're welcome to walk the hands forward towards your foot, making sure you're flexing the toes back towards you. On your next breath, we're gonna come back into our lunge. Deep breath in here, opening up the chest space forward. Exhaling back, straightening the front leg. Inhaling forward, opening up the chest space. Exhaling back. Inhaling forward. Exhaling back last time. Inhaling forward. And step the left foot back, high plank. Lower down this time through any chaturanga of your choice. If you'd like to lower down on your knees or through a full chaturanga. Inhaling up. Exhaling back to downward facing dog. We're going to look forward and step our right foot between the hands. Optional, keeping that left knee up. Inhaling the arms up. Finding that lunge. Exhaling back down. We're going to take that motion front to back. Start to open up the hips. And then finding stillness again. Both legs squeezed in towards the center. Inhaling the arms up. Exhaling, opening the arms, opening the chest. Inhaling the arms back up. Exhaling, hands come back down. Dropping that left knee, sitting back into that hip. Straining the front leg. Flexing the foot. If you can, walking those hands forward or grabbing onto the foot, pulling it towards you. And then inhaling back into your lunge, opening up the chest space. Exhaling, sitting back. Inhaling forward. Exhaling back. Inhaling forward. Exhaling back. Inhaling forward. Exhaling back, last time. Inhaling forward. Stepping that right foot back, lowering down through your chaturanga, whatever that means for you. Inhaling up. Exhaling back down. I'm going to look forward. Walk the feet up to the hands again. This time I invite you to take any kind of variation of your forward fold that you have in your practice. Grabbing on with your peace fingers to your big toes, grabbing onto the backs of your legs, or maybe even standing on your hands, pressing down into the palms. Take 5 breaths here. Deep breaths in and out. Maybe have a gentle bend in the knees. Your chest is on the legs. And slowly releasing after your 5 breaths, bending the knees, slowly rolling up to standing. Inhaling the arms up, exhaling hands to your center. Last thing, if you'd like to, take a seat. We're going to do that same stretch over the legs, shake out the legs. Flexing the feet, inhaling the arms up, exhaling forward fold over the legs. Maybe taking a slight bend again in the knees so that you can bring your body closer to your legs. and slowly rolling up to standing again. Shake out the legs. You're welcome to do any other stretches that you'd like to do, any more of that same flow that I was just doing, at your own pace if you'd like to continue. That's all I have for you today. Thank you so much for practicing with me. As always, if you'd like to turn on your own music, if that helps you out, you're welcome to do that. We're going to take one last breath in together. Inhaling up. Exhaling, hands to your center. And in gratitude to yourself, your body, namaste.